One of the most positive attributes of our ductile iron pipe is that it's made of up to 95% recycled material. That's a lot of scrap kept out of the landfills and reused as a critical part of our infrastructure capable of delivering clean, safe water for decades. Behind me is a scrap pile we use as a source material for our foundry in Coshocton, Ohio. You'll find structural steel, rail cars, and plenty of automobile scrap. McWane Ductile is capable of recycling more than 2.8 million pounds of scrap every day between our three foundries located in Phillipsburg, New Jersey, Provo, Utah, and here in Ohio. So now I'm wondering, how many cars does it take to cast a 36-inch piece of ductile iron pipe? Well, according to the EPA in 2018, the average car weighed 4,000 pounds. The iron weight of our thickest walled 36-inch Class 56 pipe runs about 4,930 pounds. That's 1.25 cars per stick of pipe. So a fully loaded truck carrying 40,000 pounds of fresh cast ductile iron pipe is made up of 10 recycled cars. That's a new way to think about the shipping yard full of ductile iron pipe. If you'd like more information about our pipe, how it's made, and how it's installed, please take a look at our learning center on our website, McWaneDuctile.com. And remember, work hard, work smart, and work safe.